last hour, much more again when we get back, including the latest on what's going on, this whole North Korea situation, and much else. So you hang in there, be tough, folks. Back before you know it.
Thank you. Thank you. 72 times thank you. The University of Wisconsin-Madison would like to thank the 72 counties of the state for sending us your very best. Engineers, inventors, leaders. These talented individuals have built companies, clinics, factories, and farms that have served every corner of the state. Read the remarkable stories from your county at thankyou72.org. That's thankyou72.org. A message of appreciation from the Wisconsin Alumni Association. Fly-by-night ceiling companies keep you in the dark. Pitch-black asphalt only keeps your driveway or parking lot in the dark. Beautiful, smooth, flawless dark. No replacing, no repaving, just making your driveway or parking lot look great at the fraction of the cost. Pitch-black asphalt breathes life back into your driveway with seal coating, crack filling, asphalt repair, and line striping. Pitch-black asphalt saves your driveway or parking lot. For a free estimate, call 414-988-4001. 414-988-4001.
News this week. This is News Talk 1130 WISN Milwaukee. Available everywhere on the iHeartRadio app. Download it now.
Is North Korea begging for war? I'm Lisa Brady, Fox News. The U.S. ambassador to the U.N. thinks so. Amid reports, the North is preparing for another ballistic missile test on the heels of its most powerful nuclear test yet, a suspected hydrogen bomb. Despite our efforts over the past 24 years, the North Korean nuclear program is more advanced and more dangerous than ever. Ambassador Nikki Haley also rejecting renewed calls from Russia and China for a joint nuclear freeze when a rogue regime has a nuclear weapon and an ICBM pointed at you. You do not take steps to lower your guard. No one would do that. We certainly won't. She's urging the UN Security Council to impose the strongest possible sanctions, doubling down on a tweeted warning from the president to any nation that trades with North Korea, including U.S. ally China. Congress returns tomorrow with disaster relief topping the agenda after Hurricane Harvey. Meantime, Labor Day, just another day on the front lines for crews battling western wildfires, trying to save homes in several states, including the largest ever, around L.A., where Fox's Jessica Rosenthal is live. Lisa, the fire has calmed thanks to slightly better weather, including a morning rain shower, though today's forecast still calls for very hot weather. Temperatures over 100 degrees combined with winds to help this fire explode Friday night and into the weekend. Thousands of people were told to evacuate or be prepared to. The flames destroyed three homes, and the governor declared a state of emergency. But as of last night, the fire was up to 30% contained at 7,000 acres, and evacuations have since been lifted, Lisa. Thanks, Jessica. Also, evacuations due to wildfires near Yosemite National Park in California, in Montana, and Oregon. Across Texas, more than 30,000 people still in shelters. Over a 500,000 have already applied for FEMA assistance from Harvey. Fox News, fair and balanced.
Wildfires burn millions of acres across the country each year. And each year, wildland firefighters battle to contain them. But they can't do it alone. For some communities, it's not a question of if wildfires strike, but when. And a single ember can travel more than 1 mile. As it twists and turns and floats through the air, that single ember can find its way to where you live and can ignite and destroy your home or your community. That single ember can be just as dangerous as the wildfire itself. You can't control where the ember will land, but you can control what happens when it does. You can take action now to prepare your home and your community for wildfire. Get fire adapted. Learn what you can do now to reduce wildfire damage later at fireadapted.org. Prepare, protect, prevail. A public service message brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service and the Ad Council. Learn more at fireadapted.org.
Who do you trust for your news? CBS? ABC? CNN? Fox News? We feel the same way. Milwaukee's exclusive home of Fox News Radio. News Talk 1130 WISN.
What's the latest trend in remodeling? More than innovative materials, fashionable colors, and the newest technologies. It's easily finding the best people to do the work. The latest trend in home improvement is hiring NARI members. The National Association of the Remodeling Industry, known as NARI, is a homeowner's BFF. All members are reliable, capable, and qualified. Whether it's a small repair or a complete makeover, start your next project at MilwaukeeNARI.org. Milwaukee NARI, building homeowners' trust for more than 50 years. At NARI, the National Association of the Remodeling Industry, we love acronyms. In fact, we go by NARI. But one thing we'll never abbreviate is our commitment to high standards. All Milwaukee NARI members are qualified. Some of them are also NARI certified, meaning they've pursued ongoing training and testing to achieve some initials of their own, like MCR, UDCP, and CLC. NARI certified professionals earn distinctions of excellence and homeowners trust. It's all spelled out at MilwaukeeNARI.org.
Should you have your air conditioner tuned up this year? Well, let's chat about it. Hey there, this is Eric Smith with Polar Express Heating and Air. The mere act of running is why an air conditioner needs a tune-up every year. You see, as your air conditioner was keeping you cool last summer, it was simultaneously sucking up dirt, dust, and those fuzzy little white things that float through the air in the summer. After a full season, the lungs of your air conditioner get packed with this gunk, and it struggles to breathe. An air conditioner that can't breathe doesn't cool very well. It uses way more electricity than it needs to, and it's more likely to break down in this condition. All of this is easily preventable and very inexpensive to take care of. The fountain of youth for your air conditioner is an annual tune-up at the hands of an AC guru. $119 is all it takes to get a guru out to your home for a precision tune-up. We'll wash, recalibrate, and dial in your air conditioner for this season. Give it its lungs back. Call 262-367-3266 or PolarExpressHeatingAndAir.com.
Here's the Bryant Heating and Cooling Forecast from the Fox 6 Weather Experts.
We have the chance for some light showers today as our next cold front moves through. Highs will reach the upper 70s in the early afternoon before we cool quickly this evening. Gusty southwest winds shift to come from the northwest, pumping in cooler air. Overnight lows will be back into the mid-50s. I'm Fox 6 meteorologist Rachel Kay.
This report brought to you by your local Chrysler, Jeep, Dodge, and Ram dealer.
When Marlon Sterling was five, he lost his foot. Today, the world's fastest amputee, he runs the 100 meters in less time than it takes to listen to this.